again. This is this is Amusement Parks for 800. Walt Disney used this ex-Nazi scientist to help advertise the Disney parks concepts of future space travel. Yeah, it was actually kind of neat. You can actually watch this ex-Nazi scientist talk about rocket ships and stuff. It's kind of cool, actually. You almost thought I was gonna fall there, huh? That's crazy. Yeah, there's no bit. This is it.